This is your Sultan right here. Sultan Shaheed Akbar Lael, also known as the Fifth Cone Pimp. And pimping don't mean putting no funk ass prostitutes on no motherfucking folk cones. Pimping to me, my form of pimping is putting ignorant minds proper. You heard me? Fifth dimensional, you know what I'm saying? You know, because all this game that I'm spitting, you know what I'm saying? And these people still out here bullshitting, you know what I'm saying? So, this little YouTube right here, just like a little introduction to the comments and sarcastic remarks that my critics that's putting on my YouTube page, you know what I'm saying? I mean, you know, I don't mind you criticizing or saying something, commenting on about what I'm putting on there, you know what I'm saying? But look, you know what I'm saying? If you can't offer nothing better than the people, you know what I'm saying? You need to go and sit down, shut up, you know, and let a real master do it like I'm doing, you know what I'm saying? You know, I'm not ego tripping, I'm not far-fetched to deal with anybody, you know what I'm saying? You know, I like to work with all type of people to get all type of projects and things done, you know what I'm saying? But when you get on my YouTube, you know, and you put a comment on there, you know what I'm saying? Don't put nothing on that sarcastic, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to help the people, I'm trying to enlighten people and bring them to another state of mind, you know what I'm saying? That fifth cone of mind, you know what I'm saying? So when you put a comment on there questioning about what I'm talking about, you know what I'm saying? Do a YouTube, intellectually question what I'm talking about, bring some facts to offset what I'm talking about, you know what I'm saying? You know, if you can't do that, then you know you're wasting your time bullshitting, just getting on my shit trying to shine, you know what I'm saying? You ain't gonna shine around here. I'm this fucking sun, you dig? I block all that bullshit out, you heard me? You know, and you know what, I don't use profanity because I don't talk like no motherfucking bird, you heard me? But it's the fifth cone of pimp, Sultan Shaheed Akbar Lael. This is the introduction to the answer to the critics, you know what I'm saying? The next few days, I'm gonna pull out certain comments by certain people that's hiding their face on my YouTube. I don't know if y'all agents, provocative 50 police or whatever, COINTELPRO, and you know, I don't know what you're Homeland Security. I really don't give a fuck. Go fuck you, you know what I'm saying? You know, but you know, I'm open for the intellectual battle. I'm open for the intellectual debate. I debate anybody anywhere, at any time, at any place, on anything I'm saying, anything I'm teaching, anything I'm putting out there, you know what I'm saying? Because the real people know the real deal, you heard me? So with that said, this is the Sultan, Fifth Corner Pimp, signing out. Peace.
Say I've been gone.